This should be replaced by 25 seconds added to your time. If you do not serve the penalty, look at Gábor. That was a massive mistake from him on the last lap of the race. Absolutely amazing. And Gábor, he's been perfect all the way through the race, but he has now thrown away his chances by getting way too sideways there.